हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द रेजिस्टेंस पर यूनिट लेंथ यूजिंग ओम्स लॉ. सो दिस इज द सर्किट डायग्राम एंड दिस इज द टेबल वेयर वी हैव टू फाइंड द रीडिंग्स फॉर वोल्टेज एंड करंट. सो हेयर यू कैन सी द बैटरी, द वन टर्मिनल ऑफ द बैटरी दैट इज कनेक्टेड विद द रियोस्टैट एंड द सेकेंड टर्मिनल इज कनेक्टेड विद द वोल्ट मीटर. हेयर द वायर that is connected in parallel with the voltmeter so that we can find the resistance of it. Then this is the second terminal where that ammeter is connected with, which is further connected with the key, and then finally with the battery. Now once we switch on the battery and if we change the position of the rheostat, we see the deflection in the voltmeter and the ammeter, and we note down the readings. So here we have found the three readings already. So you can see like the least count of the voltmeter, which is 0.05. How we can find that? You can see we can measure the current up to 3 ampere. So 3 divided by the total number of divisions, which is 60. So 3 by 60, that will give 0.05 ampere. Same way we can find the least count for the voltmeter, which is 3 by 60, which is 0.05. So from here we can find the average of the resistance, which is 0.14 ohm. Now we have measured the length of the wire, which is 145 centimeter. So the resistance per unit length, which is 0.14 ohm divided by 145 centimeter, that will give you 0.09 ohm per meter. So this is how we find the resistance per unit length using Ohm's law. So I hope this is clear to you all. In case if you still have any doubt, please comment in my comment section. Thank you.